In today's video, we're going to take a look at how to use the ST Engulf indicator. Let me jump into it. Hey, how's it going, traders? Welcome back to the channel. If this is the first time you're joining us, my name is Jay and welcome to the family. What I do is design and upload indicators to the MQL5 website where you guys can download it for free and use it in your everyday trading. So the indicators will be based on different trading strategies, candlestick patterns and stuff like that. And what I suggest is, if you all have a system that you find interesting and you would like to get it into an indicator, leave me a comment and let me know what the strategy is and I will code it into an indicator and then upload it to the MQL5 website that you can download it for free. So if that is something that you're also interested in, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you know when I drop the next video. So today what we're looking at is the ST Engulf. So I did this based on the standard engulfing candlestick pattern that everybody knows, but I wanted to eliminate a lot of the false signal that you get from engulfing candlestick patterns. And what I didn't was, when you get the signal, it would only be in the direction of the prevailing trend, right? So those signals would act as continuation patterns, right? So I just jump straight into it and take a look at how it works. Before we continue, I'd just like to thank today's sponsor, which is Funded Trader Plus. I believe one of the best prop firms that you could get funded from if you think you have a trading system that is profitable and you have proper risk management. I mean, they have single phase evaluation, they have no time limits for the actual evaluation, you have no minimum trading days for the evaluation, you could use algos and EAs, and you have profit split reaching up to 90-10, right? And then you could scale your account to 2.5 million. So thanks to Funded Trader Plus. If you are interested in getting an evaluation with those guys, when you head over to the website, you can enter TWJ10 and you get 10% off of your evaluation fee. So with that being said, let us just jump back into the indicator itself. So let me just throw the ST Engulf on the charts. Now, as with any of my indicators, on the about section, if you click on the Shasha Technology link, that will take you across to the MQL5 website where you can see all the other indicators I have uploaded. In the future, I would be uploading some expert advisors for some stuff that I personally working on right now, but all the indicators would be for free, right? If we head across to the inputs, we only have two inputs for this. So the first input is the stop value, and what I did was, the actual indicator itself can be used as a stop and you could control it with this value, right? So what 1.5 represents, or what this number would represent, is the average true range for, you know, this particular chart. And as you change the charts, you change the time frames, this would be adjusted based on the average true range for that particular time frame and that particular chart. So if we leave it at 1.5, the indicator will be plotted 1.5 average true range away from the entry itself, right? So you could actually use that as a stop, as a stop loss, and then you could put your take profit if you're looking for 1-to-1, 2-to-1, 3-to-1, you know, like that. The second number here is the MA period. So this is how we determine the direction of the trend, right? The indicator would be looking at if price is above or below this MA value, and then it would only look to give signals in that direction. So let's just show it up and I'll show you how that works. So if I put up the moving average, right, just so you could see it, so we're using a period of 55 because this is what we have on the indicator itself, exponential at close, and we hit OK. So you can see here, as we're in the downtrend, we only get sell signals, right? And then as we in the uptrend, we only get buy signals. So this is where we eliminate a lot of the false signals. So we wouldn't have buy signals, buy entries here if we in a downtrend, right? And if we just zoom in, I'll show you how this works. So if you're familiar with the candlestick pattern itself, which is the engulfing, if we are looking for a downtrend, we have to have a bullish candle, and then the following candle need to be a bearish candle that completely engulfs the body and the low of that previous candle. So in this instance here, you see we have a bullish candle, and then the next candle, it completely engulfs the bullish candle and it closes below the low of this candle. Now the indicator plots the entry signal on this candle here, because we need to wait for this one to close to, you know, ensure that is a valid signal or not, right? Same thing with here, we have a bullish candle, then we have an engulfing candle that completely engulfs this candle, the body and the low, and then we get a signal to enter here, right? And that is it, that is as simple as the system itself works. So you can see we have all these bearish signals, and then when we go to the bullish signal now, we have a bearish candle, and then we have a bullish candle that engulfs the bearish candle. So the close of the bullish candle is above the high of the bearish candle, and then we get a signal here to go long. And this is it. This is a very simple system. It works on any time frame. It works on any instrument. What you would need to do now is determine if you are using this as a scalping setting, if you're just going to scalp like a couple pips, or if you want to use this as more of swing trading, because as you can see, this is on a daily chart, so each bar here is a day, right? So you have the indicator, you have the entry signals. So now it's for you to determine how you're going to use it. Are you going to scalp with it? Are you going to swing trade? Leave me a comment below and let me know what type of trader you, what kind of trading you like to do, and then how best you would use this indicator. So there you have it, guys. It's really straightforward, really simple. As I said, don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you'll see when I drop the next one. Most likely the next couple indicators will be based on the candlestick Bible, right? Because I try to build indicators for all the different patterns within the Bible itself. And after that, then we'll get back into different trading strategies itself, that not just based on candlestick patterns, right? So hit us to the subscribe button so you know when I drop the next one. Don't forget to leave a like and leave a comment, let me know what you thought, right? So that is it. See you all in the next video. Peace.